an update on the Space Marine. How is he?
First, you need to know that each Space Marine has an artificial organ called the Sus-An membrane. It allows them to enter a state of suspended animation if they're lethally injured. I'm bringing him back slowly. Meanwhile, I have already completed the sanctified surgical rites and supplied this man with bionic and mechanical implants.
Can I talk to him?
You can talk to me, Inquisitor. I can't promise to answer all your questions, though.
First of all, who are you? Who are the Storm Watchers?
With all due respect, I can't go into any classified details. You need to get the necessary clearance level first, but I can tell you this much. We are the Chamber Militant of the Conclave. We have been working for the Inquisitors of the Caligari Sector for a very long time. In secret.
Do you always work for untrustworthy Inquisitors like Cloisterheim?
Cloisterheim left me on the Martyr to die a useless death. Do I feel furious? By the Emperor, yes. But no, I don't think he is a heretic, if that is what you're implying.
Do you have any ideas where he could be now?
I am certain he is still on the Martyr. He is seeking something there, but I have no idea where the ship went.
How did you find the Martyr in the first place?
Cloisterheim has ties to a mysterious sect of tech priests called the Requisitioners. They are the experts on the supposed tech relics of Uther Tiberius, the leader of the Martyr. They helped him to find the wreck. They have a research sanctum on Cardian II in the Chernobog system.
That's a lead, but sorts. They might help me to find the monastery again. assumptions were correct. The research sanctum has been attacked. I see signs of a recent struggle. I found the corrupted insignia of the Imperial Guard on the corpses. Deserters and heretics.
And what were they doing there, looting a tech priest base?
They must be either extremely reckless or very determined. I'll find out soon enough.
This research sanctum exactly, Inquisitor?
It belongs to one of the specialist divisions of the Adeptus Mechanicus, studying ancient artifacts.
It surely has nothing to do with the whole complex being weirdly abandoned.
Careful, Captain. You're being sarcastic again. Trial of faith.
Inquisitor. You have visitors. They seem to target the Cogitator.
Then I will do my best to protect it.
Is it over? Has the Cogitator survived the encounter?
Certainly. It could be evidence in my investigation, after all.
How these tech priests could have helped Lord Klosterheim.
The Martyr is probably an ancient relic of the past. If anyone knows anything about that ship, I'll find him here.
How are you planning to proceed if they're all dead?
They are hoarders. If they have found anything useful, it will be here.
The hostiles are wreaking havoc on the corridors.
Don't worry. I'll make sure that they don't destroy this cogitator.
Thank you.
incoming gas attack. Time to leave this lovely place.
Inquisitor, another wave is approaching.
I'll make sure that the Cogitator survives this engagement. Thickens, Captain.
You know, I really don't like the way you said that.
These former Imperial guards were working for the Tech Priests until recently. Then they were hired by a new patron to take out this facility.
Considering that we're grasping for leads on a mythical ship that shouldn't even exist, this is not disturbing. At all. So what next?
The infiltration team must have a commander. I'll hunt him down and ask him some questions. I'm sure he'll be willing to cooperate.
And we need those Tech Priests alive, if they are still alive.
At least one of them should be alive. The instructions I found were very specific.
Captain.
Mission accomplished. I found the commander of the infiltrators.
And is he ready to cooperate?
I'm sure he would love to assist the Inquisition, if he were still alive.
I'm afraid we have different definitions of success.
Quite the contrary, Captain. I have found crucial information. First of all, I know where they took the tech priest hostage. Secondly, I now have proof that it was Lord Klosterheim who personally ordered the hit on these requisitioners.
That's insane. Has he fallen to the Ruiner's powers?
It is a possibility, but I reserve judgment. Inquisitioners sometimes need to use radical solutions for the sake of the Imperium. But it's true. It doesn't look good.
Your space marine is functional, Inquisitor, but barely.
Reporting for duty, Inquisitor.
That's absurd. For the time being, he needs constant medical supervision.
I'll talk to the Master Chirurgeon of the ship.
No, I'll stay on board. You evidently need a genius to work with your inferior equipment.
The Emperor's blessing be upon me. I must get out of here and fight.
What will be our next step?
The lone survivor of the requisitional expedition is the prisoner of the feral beasts. This tech priest is my only lead.
These deserters have managed to evade Imperial retribution for quite some time. How will we find them?
The beasts seem to have strong ties to a pirate clan in the system. I should pay these rascals a visit. Who knows? They might give up valuable information.
You can be very persuasive. I can vouch for that.
Between the stars, the ancient unseen enemies of mankind wait and hunger. Be strong and give them no quarter.
Thank you.
Fate has found me.
Perseverance favors the bold. Give them more death. Once again, the enemies of the Imperium failed miserably.
Inquisitor must die! Oh. Oh.
Let's see what happens now.
I shall flay you alive!
Bang! Bang! Of retribution is here. Nerve gas. I hope the filtering bionics won't fail me.
Another cut, kill the Imperial Scorp!
Done. But the stench won't go away that easy. This machine does.
Smash the tyrant!
Take this talent! Thou must die!
must die!
Let's see what happens now.
We have analyzed the cogitator data you found. The beasts indeed rely on these pirates for weapon supplies and delivery runs.
Do we have anything to proceed with?
We do. We have the direct connection and a place of meeting, but we don't know the location of the gang's hideout.
Let us use some guile then. Contact the beasts in the name of these pirates and set up a meeting.